Hi, my name is Michael Erkenes and I'm part of the research and development team of Cube Biotech. Sometimes you want to upscale your protein purification to purify large quantities of protein, or you work with a low expressing protein and need to isolate your target protein from sizable volumes of cell lysate. Either way, large scale protein purification can be tricky. Using magnetic beads for protein purification can be a solution to this problem. The protocol is simple and remains unaffected by the volume of cell lysate from which you wish to isolate your target protein. Mag bead purification is a type of affinity chromatography. The beads are loaded with ligands to create an affinity to a specific protein tag. These ligands are customizable with respect to the specific protein tag. In this example, we will use mag beads loaded with our own ligand, indigo. The indigo ligand is coupled to a nickel ion, and the nickel ion has an affinity to his tag proteins. For more detailed insights into the structure and working principle of mag beads, please check out the video linked above. Now we will show you how to upscale your protein purification using mag beads. As an example, we will purify his tag GFP. The protocol and all buffer recipes are in the description below. Other proteins might require different conditions. Add the mag beads equilibrated with your protein buffer to the protein lysate. Let the mag bead protein mixture incubate for around 2 hours at room temperature. Now all GFP will have bound to a mag bead. To separate the target protein bound to the magnetic beads from the rest of the sample, apply magnetic force. But be careful, placing a magnet at one side of the sample does not work here. The beads at the side of the magnet would break before the magnetic force was strong enough to reach the beads on the other side of the sample. The solution is a magnetic force that distributes homogeneously through your sample. Therefore, we will use the SEPMAG A400. Due to a LED light source as well as sensors at the bottom of the SEPMAG A400, the separation process itself can be monitored in real time. This allows you to objectively determine the separation time and losses of beads during the separation process and guarantees an efficient purification of the protein of interest. It is therefore ideal for QM certified labs. This SEPMAG system can handle sample sizes of up to 400 milliliters and you can work with a wide range of tube or flask sizes. To optimize your separation results, the magnetic beads and the biomagnetic separation system should be attuned. Cube Biotech's mag beads have been tested with SEPMAG spiral separation systems and are recommended. Now it is possible to remove the supernatant easily as the biomagnetic separation system holds all protein bound to the mag beads out of the way. For the same reason, the yellow color of the sample is gone because the GFP is bound on the magnetic particles. Subsequently, wash the mag beads at least 2 times with a washing buffer. To elute the protein, add elution buffer. Let the mixture incubate. Then place it into the system. The sample will turn yellow again because the mag beads are held away from the GFP. Now the purified GFP can be collected with these. The mag beads can be reactivated and reused. Mag bead purification makes it possible to test and fine-tune your protein purification protocols in smaller batches and scale up your experiment later. No changes in protocol are required. We hope this helps you next time you need to purify large amounts of cell lysate. Please support us so that we can create more educational content for you by liking this video and subscribing to our channel. And if you have questions, leave a comment.